Sulfur is a yellowish substance famous for centuries due to its distinct physical appearance and unique properties. It is available near volcanic areas, and many people often extract it from natural deposits. With its vibrant yellow color and powdery texture, sulfur can easily catch the eye. The uses of sulfur extend beyond aesthetics. It serves as an effective way to combat pests naturally. Sulfur's potent smell can deter ants, fleas, and mites. Also, when applied correctly in powder form or dissolved in water, the pungent odor repels pests without harming the environment or posing health risks to humans or animals nearby. Here are the best ways to exterminate pests with sulfur. 1. Snakes. Powdered sulfur is a great option to repel snakes. Place powdered sulfur around your home and property, and once snakes slither across it, it irritates their skin so they won't return. Sulfur does give off a strong odor, so consider wearing a mask that covers your nose and mouth when applying it. However, there is a slight catch with this method. The sulfur does irritate the snake, but in some circumstances can also make it angry. Some snakes may just turn around and go back the way they came, whilst others may hang around and you just have an irritated one on your property. 2. Ants. Sulfur powder can irritate the ant's exoskeleton, causing discomfort and ultimately leading to their demise. Sulfur is relatively safe for humans when used as directed and does not leave behind toxic residues like conventional pesticides often do. Unlike other pest control methods that may take weeks or months to show results, sulfur's effects on ant colonies are noticeable within a few hours. One way to use sulfur is by creating a barrier around your home or garden. Sprinkle powdered sulfur along doorways, windowsills, and other entry points ants may use. It will create a deterrent for ants, as they will avoid crossing over the sulfur line. Another method is to mix powdered sulfur with water and spray it on ant trails or their nests. The scent of sulfur will disrupt their pheromone trails and interfere with their communication system. It will disorientate and discourage the ants from returning. If you seek a natural and efficient way to eradicate ant infestations without harming the environment, consider trying sulfur as a solution. 3. Garden pests. Sulfur can repel both spider mites and chiggers, two pests that are members of the arachnid family. It won't be quite as effective against pests like flies and beetles, but can be very useful when going after other arachnid-related pests. It's also important to note that sulfur can be used as a fungicide. In fact, it is often used in fruit orchards to help prevent and treat brown rot, scab, and powdery mildew. Sulfur can safely be used on a variety of plants, including those grown both for edible and ornamental use. It is often used on plants like azaleas, lilacs, cedars, violets, hydrangeas, cosmos, sweet peas, and more. When used correctly, sulfur does not harm plants. It's also non-toxic to humans and other mammals, though it can irritate the eyes and skin, so wear your protective eyewear and gloves. However, it's important to understand how you should properly use sulfur before you decide to apply it. Don't apply sulfur as a foliar spray on days that are warmer than 80 degrees Fahrenheit. This can harm the tender foliage of your plants. It's also not a good idea to combine sulfur with other oils or insecticides. Sulfur should not be applied to plants that are actively blooming. It has the potential to harm beneficial bugs, like bees, so you'll want to apply sulfur either before or after the bloom for best results. When used as a pesticide, sulfur is sold as a powder, typically with particles of different sizes. It does not readily dissolve in water. Because of this, it is sometimes sold as an aqueous emulsion or wettable powder. It can also be purchased as a dust, paste, or liquid. When applying a sulfur spray, use a plastic sprayer. Sulfur can be abrasive to some types of metals. To use sulfur as a pesticide, you will need to consult the instructions on the specific formulation you've purchased. Generally sold in a wettable form for use as a spray, it will need to be mixed with water, and the rate will vary according to what you have bought. 4. Rabbits. The smell of sulfur is repulsive to rabbits, and they scuttle for safety wherever their noses catch this smell. To keep them off, plant sulfur in your garden, but make sure edible vegetables and other edible plants aren't touched too much by the sulfuric powder. Better still, you can add some slices of onions for better results, because rabbits hate the smell of onions as much as they do sulfur. 5. Ticks. Ticks are annoying and can harm human health and pets' well-being. These tiny arachnids can transmit Lyme disease, Rocky Mountain spotted fever, and babesiosis. Ticks have become a common annoyance during outdoor activities or backyards due to their ability to latch onto humans and animals. A method to exterminate ticks is through the use of sulfur. When applied to areas frequented by ticks, such as grassy yards or wooded areas, sulfur is a deterrent. It prevents them from settling in these spaces. You can sprinkle sulfur on clothing or pet bedding to repel ticks and protect yourself and your animals from tick bites. However, ensure you exercise caution when using sulfur as a tick repellent. While it is an effective solution, too much exposure can cause skin irritation or other allergic reactions in pets and humans. Remember that prevention is vital when it comes to tick control. Keep your grass short and remove any debris that may provide hiding places for these pesky critters. 6. Spiders. Spiders are eight-legged creatures that send shivers down many people's spines. These bugs have always been a source of fascination and fear. While they play a role in keeping insect populations under control, their presence can be unsettling for many homeowners. If you're looking for a natural way to keep spiders at bay, look no further than sulfur. This yellow element has been famous for centuries as an effective pest repellent. Sulfur is so effective against spiders due to its potent smell. Spiders are highly sensitive to odors and dislike the strong scent of sulfur. Besides, it disrupts their respiratory system, leading to death. Sprinkle powdered sulfur around your home's entryways, windowsills, and corners where spiders tend to lurk to create an invisible barrier that deters them from coming inside. As you can see, sulfur may be the secret weapon you've been searching for in your battle against pests. Its pungent odor and powerful properties make it an effective and natural solution to keep unwanted critters at bay. With its versatility and ease of use, you can easily incorporate sulfur into your pest control routine. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, please subscribe to Natural Health Remedies, and don't forget to give this video the thumbs up. And I'm sure you're going to enjoy this next video on how to get rid of pests using onions. Thanks for watching and bye for now.